Jung Hae in talks to star in new drama adaptation of hit webtoon. Jung Hae might be starring in an upcoming miniseries. On April 3, FNC Entertainment confirmed that the actor had been offered the leading role in the drama adaptation of the popular webtoon D.P Dog literal title. The agency stated Jung Hae has received a casting offer for D.P Dog, but he has not yet decided whether to accept the role. Based on the hit webtoon of the same name, D.P Dog will tell the story of a soldier who is tasked with finding and getting military deserters. Jung Hae has reportedly been offered the role of main character An Jong Woo, who bears witness to the emotional struggles of the young deserters that he tracks down. Although D.P Dog was initially planned to be adapted into a future film, it was recently decided that the webtoon world be adapted into a 6-part drama instead. The miniseries will be helmed by Han Jung Hee, the director of the action film Hit and Run Squad. Are you excited to potentially see Jung Hae star in this new drama?